We go. So we actually have a game that's being played live here. We've got Lord Palethorn versus Ready for Aimbot. There we go. We'll be following Palethorn here. They're going straight at it, apparently. So again, I don't know what the skill is here. Ready for Aimbot is sort of moving and is actually jumping, hitting the wall, but that's okay. And running away. So there is some movement here, and this is actually not bad. So I'm already impressed. He's got the LG. Might actually use it. Might actually not. 5 seconds. The Mega has not yet been picked up, though, so that's interesting. There's all the pickups are currently on. There we go. We've got the Mega Health being picked up. Are we going to see the Red being picked up? Please. Yeah, he's seen it. He's seen it. He's seen it. He's going for it. Big red dot. Big red thing. You want that. Okay, no. We're not gonna... Yeah, maybe. 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 If his opponent wants it, then maybe he wants it too. So that's important. Okay, but that was a good direct rocket, though. That was a good shot there. A little bit. I'm switching a little bit. I'm going for Palethorn here. Maybe a little, it's still nil-nil, though. This is interesting. 8 minutes 45 on the clock there. They're looking for each other, but they're completely wrong end of the map. That's okay. Ready for Aimbot. When I switch, I'll say, because I'm trying to figure out. That was a good engagement there. The items aren't there yet, but that's fine. 3 damage on that rocket, not 2. Ooh, careful, careful. Nice railgun. Nice shot. And Ready for Aimbot needs to back down here. Ooh, misses. Careful, careful. All the items up by now. All the items are up. So this is the Fragmatic Quake Live. We haven't done this in a while, haven't announced this at all. And so we have some people who are very confused. And a lot of old schoolers. So even some old schoolers who didn't know Aerowalk was a map. So that was an experience. So 5 seconds remaining on that red. He might actually drop into it. No, he's gonna run away right as it spawns. That's okay. Yeah, that's yellow. That's yellow is good as well. No, you want that. You want that. Yeah, see? Jing, jing, jing. Yeah, that's a good sound. It's a good sound. You want that. Still nil-nil, though, but it's not gonna be nil-nil. Oh my god, he ran out! Oh, Palethorn gonna get it with the direct rocket. Nicely done. And now, what are we going to see here? We've got the Mega up there. Yeah, yeah, see? That big ball there? You want that. It's really difficult to explain. Pickups are something that's been gone for a very long time. So, I mean, quoting Ready for Aimbots, he said, "I've never played this shizzle before." So, you know, that's how times have changed. It's fine. Ew, nope. Not an AWPer. There's a red. You want that red? You really want that red. Oh, that's a good shot. But the red armor is going to mostly negate all of that. There's some good juking going on. The combat skill is not that bad. It's just that there is no game knowledge. Boom. Boom. That's good. That's really good. Impressive there. Actually impressive. But then he's gone. And he's again exactly on the red timing. He's going to leave. He's got no idea. Armor is important, people. Armor is important. Let's see if the Q is being given. On Lord Palethorn. Ooh, that's a nasty rocket, but there's a stack here for him. Oh no, he shouldn't have done that. Should not have done that. There we go, I'm ready for Aimbot 2-0. But so far, this is the closest match that I've seen. Where one is not completely outmatched by the other, but it's clear that Palethorn's keeping in front because Aimbot isn't going for any items. Did he notice that? I don't think so. Bad jump there. Is he gonna go for that rep? Please go for, yeah. Is that deliberate? I don't know. Might have been a side effect. Both stacks, I think, are quite low. No, actually, Palethorn's a bit worse off now. He's got that. And he's got a full stack now, so yeah, that's a lot better. Don't know if you should even use terminology as a stack. Oh dear god, that's a good direct rocket though. That's gonna be painful. That's gonna force ready for aimbot to back off. Oh, another rocket coming in. That's good LG though. That's good LG. There's only 17 armor remaining here on Palethorn, but then suddenly the weapons run out, so that's gonna be a problem. And there's the frag, 3-0 for ready for aimbot, which could have been a lot worse. There we go. Maybe with map knowledge it'll improve, because you don't know where an armor is, you can very easily run past it. This is a bad engagement, should not do this, should really not do this. Ive. Okay, I'm gonna ignore that, that's fine. He just needs to get back into the game now. Oh, that, but see, that's a really good LG! Just goes to show you that aim is almost negligible in this game. Again, good trail, but no movement there. Want that? Yeah, man, you want that. Yes, he's got a stack. Now he needs weapons. Those are equally important. Even though I said that aim isn't important, having the weapons is, and not... Don't go with the machine gun. Just don't do it. It's not like... Oh, that could have been a crater again. Game slowly slipping away. Actually, yeah, he could have picked that one up. I'm gonna intervene, I think. I'm gonna try and tell Ready for Aimbot to go for items more. 2:40 remain. He's got a rocket now. Yeah, he saw the Mega. Is he going to go for it? He is. Ooh, no, no! He doesn't go for the Mega. That's a shame. Be careful here with the rail. Whoa, that's a direct rocket that shouldn't have been, but okay, he's really close now. If he presses his advantage, 45 health remains. But he's not going to do that. Hey, there's go. Oh, the Dharma pickup's gonna help him out though. 5 rockets remain. Now he's got the rocket pickup now. Okay, that's another good direct. See, I really believe there's a chance for this guy to... Whoa, there you go, there you go. He's on 0. 1:40 remains. But he doesn't know how to press the advantage, I think. Needs to find him. Yeah, yeah, he's looking for him. He wants to find him. Red's not going to be there. Nah, there's just no map knowledge right now, so that's fine. It's not going to happen. Oh, dear lord, maybe it will. Shouldn't have backed down there. Red's up, red's up, red's up. Don't stand still with a guy with a railgun. He's gonna give that red away. There's no health on him though. Palethorns can't have a lot of health. He doesn't. 32. One more rocket and then that's all she wrote. But yeah. They probably don't realize how close they are to each other. In terms of stack. Right now, that could be it. That could be another kill. Get that. Yeah. Yeah. See, if he makes that sound, that means he's dead. He's gonna actually NG him. Machine gun him. There's the armor. The armor's a problem there. Dear god, he still had the rockets. 27 seconds. He's got him on the ropes, but he needs a 8 frag difference. But now, this is good, because for the next game, I believe, Ready for Aimbot will be worked in a little bit. And he'll be able to make some more decisions. See, but now he's going for the armor, so for the mega. There you go. GG. Yeah, he knows. So he just said, yeah, he just doesn't know anything to where anything is, so he'd collect anything if that were the case. Said his first time he's actually playing Quake. They're gonna let me choose. Fine by me. I don't know what I'm gonna face him with. No, with him. Yeah, I know. I'm just. Told him to play Airwalk because it's a small one, and Lord Paythorn said that he's never played this before, even though he's an old school player. So good. They're gonna ready up.
Prepare to fight.
I'm just gonna continue the recording like this.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Belthorn said there's too many portals on Arrowwalk. He might have a point there, actually, they should really remove a few. Okay, straight into the fight. That Dire Oracle's gonna hurt him. But he's got the mega health now. I hope this is. Oh, nice, nice! There you go, see? Choosing Arrowwalk for ready for aimbot. I'm maybe trying to get a three thing series here, but. Shotgun isn't really the best gun, but okay, there you go. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, hit him, that's a good shot. And now he doesn't know where the fuck he is because he went through the teleporters, probably. He had one shot left. Once that mega, you want that mega. Nah, I was gonna lose it. Yeah, now you're gonna shotgun him. Red's still up, but they probably won't get to red. Ever. 1-1! Well, you better score than before. No, you can't get there from there. Whoops, sorry. Breakfast coming up to haunt me. Other way, you moron. Oh my god. I've never seen someone block himself that. Oh, hello. Exchanging blows. That means, yeah, well, there's still a bit of a stack on Lord Palethorn. I'm gonna switch back to ready for aimbot here. Give him a helping hand. Alright. See us go, see us go, see us go. Like a freaking seagull. Alright. Disengagement. There we go. Good direct. Ooh, another one. That's gonna be his stack completely gone. Now he's running, but can ready find him before he stacks up again. There's 2 HP. Oh my dear god! A rocket jump with 2 HP, ladies and gentlemen. You saw here first. And the scores are tied. He saw the red. He studied the red. He computed the red. And now, my god. Yeah, he's stacking up now real good. Aimbot's gonna have a whale of a time here now. Need to be careful. Need to be careful. Yeah. Don't rush too fast. Whoa! Another direct rocket there. Very well played! That's Balethorn's kill, though. Damn. But they're on equal ground now. Mega's being picked up by Balethorn. He's gonna try to jump again. And gets it. Ooh, good rail. For aimbot. I don't know what that was. Attempted rocket jump. Alright, alright. Ooh, nice shot again. See, aimbot's aim is quite aimbotty. Well, that's good, but he needs the items. He needs to get it back into this. Ooh, okay, 3 damage, 65. Slowly whittling it down. He can't have much of a stack here. He can't have much of a stack. Another shot, a good one. Oh, 15 HP, 15. If he rushes him, yeah, there you go. Another shot, he's hunting him. Come on, I'm rooting for this guy now because I won the double series. Yeah, there you go. 4-2. 13 HP on him though, he needs that mega. Oh my god, is he gonna get the... He's gonna miss the timing ball like a fraction of a fucking second. My god, he was over it when it spawned. He literally was over it when it spawned. God. Hello. The mega's still up. Red's still up. God. Why are they doing this? Just drop down, man. And he's still getting it. He's still fucking getting it. I'm still rooting for you, pal. Yeah, there you go. Get the mega! He doesn't see it. Now he's got it. Yeah, he deserved that. He really did. You do not. That's the most shameful treatment of a mega health I've ever seen in my life. And now he's gonna run away with it. Now Palethorn's gonna run away with it. Exasperating. Okay, he literally dodges freaking pickups, doesn't he? There you go, he's got it now. Dodging skill on that is legendary. Didn't hit on that rocket though. Another mega gone. This is gonna be one hard to kill Lord Balethorn. Hasn't hit anything in a while here, Mr. Aimbot. Turned it off probably. Ooh. Nope. Sorry. He created. Yeah, that happened. He created off of the jump pad. Alright. Ooh! And he managed. Yeah, is he gonna dodge the mega again? Yeah, he is. He's gonna dodge it. Fucking pro it is. Ooh! Click. Ah, that's a well-found ammo there. His rockets are actually quite impeccable. At times. I think they figured out the teleporters by now. Ooh! Again, deadly, deadly rockets. There's no mega to dodge. That sound means he's dead. That sound means he's dead. Dead in the water. Gonna get him. Mega! Oh my god, perfect timing on the mega! Absolutely perfect. Oh dear. Absolutely picture perfect. Fucking photo snap. Snap? Yeah, sure. Why not? We're in Belgium. Amazing. Boom. This is good shot. These are good shots, but there's 2 minutes remaining. 2 frag difference. And this guy has a stack for the first time. Those are good things. You want to pick those up. He actually took the mega again, didn't he? Yeah. Yeah, that happened. I did not compute. Boom. That's a good rail. Careful. Careful, Nuriel, so close. He ruined it for himself. He had a good stack there. Would have been dead without it. Timing that mega, timing that mega. 3, 2, 1. Frag, there you go. One frag difference, still dodging the mega like it is some kind of hole. There we go. It is, though. It is. He's got it. It's okay. He's starting to get the map now. 1 minute 25. Can he get this? That's a good rail. Balethorn does not have quite a lot. He's found his weapon, and it's called a railgun. Come on. Don't poke. Don't poke, Balethorn. You never poke twice. You already poked twice. That was the third time. That's penitentiary. That's... No. That's, not good. Ooh. Actually, I can look at the stats here. There's, there's 46% on the rail. 6 out of 6. If this is gonna go to overtime, I'm actually going to laugh. I have been laughing. This has been a really good match so far, actually. So the recording works. It's always nice. Have a recording. When you're talking to a computer. Boom! Close range rail! Palethorn's really on the ropes here now. There's definitely a sense of control here. I'm feeling control. That's a good rocket, though. Can't change through. Oh, there we go. 18 seconds on the clock. 18 seconds. Aimbot's number one for the first time here. Can't look, but this 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. 3, 2, 1. Almost. Ready for Aimbot, gets it. Amazing stuff. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna stop the recording here real quick for the third map. I'm gonna split it, probably. There we go. Alright. On to the next game in a minute. I'm just gonna stop and restart and probably append. Afterwards, I want to make sure if I record everything. Game 3 of Lord Palethorn versus Ready for Aimbot on Cure, which is interesting because neither of these players have ever played it. So we have Lord Palethorn has found the red armor. I do believe he has played this one because he requested it. He said the one with the green things on the bottom like grass. So that's what he gets. And then, of course, Ready for Aimbot has had 2 minutes to run through the map before, you know, being subjected to it. So he did miss the mega there, but that's fine. He's actually going to find the red armor? Is he going to find the red armor? No, he's found some armor because he's got 40 of it, but not going to get the red. This is going to be really interesting. Oh, there you found each other. A plasma gun being used. And Ready for Aimbot carefully choosing to back off. Oh, that's a good shot. Good shot. That's two good shots. And Palethorn's going to back off here. This might actually be quite a low frag game here. I say this with some trepidation, but okay. Oh, shotgun doesn't do much at those ranges. You saw what happened there. Okay. That's a lesson learned, I think. Mega still not has been picked up. He sees it now. Okay. You want to go for that. You don't want to camp on the exits. Oh, that's a good rocket, though. Nice placement. Beep. Another good one. Oh, dear, man. 11 health on that. He should chase, but he's not going to. I need to figure out. Well, had an idea. Don't back off. He's only got 34, now he's got some health left and a bit of a stack. They both got almost equal stacks here. Not anymore, Palethorn. Instead of they stand still. This is the cool thing. When they're like StarCraft units. When they start firing, they stop. That's red armor. That's red. You saw that. It's very important to your left. Still, he saw that. He has to see that. I told him now. I educated him a little bit. That's fine. Red is good. None of the items are being picked up right now. They're very focused on killing each other. Which is, on any other FPS, that's the only thing you need to do. Just kill each other. There's no timings. There's no nothing. Is he gonna try and jump for that? Oh, some good shots. Watch out for the water. The water is death. Not actual death, but pretty much getting stuck there. 28, but see, that's the thing. Balethorn's the one who should chase here. Ooh. That's okay. Oh, that's a good one. 23 remaining. But look, he's walking with his back towards his opponent, and his opponent doing the same thing. Oh, boy. Red's gonna be picked up. Not optional, people. Not optional at all. I love this. I love these lower bracket games. Well, not lower bracket, but lower skill games. It's cool to see how a person learns something. Because the aim is there. For both of them. But there's no movement that, because it's not taught. Quake has hidden skill. You can't teach someone how to strafe jump if they don't know that's possible. Who in their right mind starts moving their mouse in funny ways to go faster? And then, of course, there's the whole thing with the pickups. That it's not trivial. It's not a bonus. It's about... Ooh, missing that one. That was bad. Boom! That's a good one. Because for these, we all know cure. Oh my god, but look at that rail, though! That's Counter-Strike skill. Boom, there you go, he's got him. He's gonna dodge away from the frickin' Yeah, see, he knows it. He knows he's being owned. The aimbot is real. Go pick it up, come on, damn! You could've lived. Didn't go to replenish himself. Because in a game like Counter-Strike, that doesn't happen. So, I say Counter-Strike. Might as well be something else, but oof. Careful. Red's gonna be up again. It's not gonna get maybe? Is it gonna get claimed? No. Too focused on the business ends. That's a super. What the hell? Is that a spam rocket? No, he actually picked up. He picked up the red. He's got 38 now. He would have been dead without that. So that's good. Finally, a conscious decision has been made to pick up the red armor. You want that yellow as well. Yellow is also good. It's all good. You can't have a bad pickup. Voila. There we go. They're coming into this. 4 minutes 25 remaining now. Boom. There you go. See? Timing it. They're starting to pick up the item. They're starting to get the map. Now there's a battle where you would expect one in 13 seconds from now, but that's okay. The Mega, however... Oh my dear lord, he tried. He tried to get the Mega. He tried. Oh, the yellow's up again. Are you gonna go for it? No? Still have armor enough? No, still going for it, that's good. There's more armor there, yeah. More armor. There you go. Yeah, you figured it out. First time the Mega's been picked up. Pick up one Mega. There you go. This is the first one. That puts... It's only 1-1. It's gonna be 1-2 for a minute. Nice rail. Needs to back off. He knows how to back off now. Balasma's not hitting anything because they're moving too much. And there you go. He's going for the red again. Replenishing his stack. This is what Quake looks like. This is good. Ready for aimbot. That's good LG. That's good LG. No, that's not good LG. And there's 2-1. 3 minutes remaining on the clock, and there's still a stack on Lord Palethorn here. I can actually talk a little bit faster because actually something did happen. Good. And the mega's still up. Yeah, you can do that again. How long is it going to be for Ready for Aimbot to figure that one out? Boom. There's a big stack here, though. He does not want his engagement, but he doesn't know that. It's actually Palethorn is leading him on a bit. Out of rockets. Stack up. Not going to do it with a... might do it with a plasma if this is... Ooh, that's good put shots. That's a rail, though. 8 seconds on the mega. Is he going to find it in time? 3-1, 2 minutes remain. I think it's going to go for Palethorn because he's the one who first figured out timing items. He might be going for the mega again. Yeah, yeah, he's figured it out. That's his now. Alright, yeah, he's just had to wait out the clock here. Let's go to Mbot, see what he's doing. He's still hunting. He's actually got an impressive stack. He actually did pick up the red here. And that, yeah, that mega is still way off. It's been stacking. So, this could be a good fight. I mean, we've got a lot more armor on Ready for Aimbot, but he's got 1 minute remaining. 1:30. Is he gonna go for the mega, or what is he gonna do? Is Palethorn keeping away from him? Stack's dwindling now. There we go, where's the engagement? That's a hit. Aimbot's gotten hit with the... he's not moving enough. Careful, careful. He's not done much. No, you can't shotgun this guy yet, dude. Really can't. That's a mistake. That's a big mistake. At 55 seconds remain for 2 kills. I'm afraid that even if he does manage to take out Palethorn here, he's not going to be able to find him in time to get the second kill. Oh, that's a melee. That's 4-1. And I think that's going to be all she wrote, even though he spawns on the red now and does pick it up. It's going to be a chance for Aimbot in the loser brackets. And I'm actually looking for... Oh dear. Fun compo. So that's going to be a little annoying. GG is being called. GG. I'm just telling him. Well, I'm just telling him you're starting to learn, and yeah, he realizes that he needs to, you know, get into it. And at the end, there, it's we've got another Quaker. So there we are. That was that series. And I'm gonna try and do as many as I can. GG's, and see you on the next one.